What the fuck? Oh my god. Dude, Demptis is not gonna like this theme song. Oh no. Oh no. He's gonna be so confused.
Try to talk to him. Oscar is dancing on top of Demptis.
Stole this theme, bro. I know, but someone else used this before, bro. So, and someone way bigger. I mean, yeah, it's a gimmick, but someone way bigger. Hurry up. This guy say he was gonna beat Prime CM Punk like in the WWE and not be Ring of Honor Punk, but he's still Ring of Honor Punk. Oh my god, but Demptista versus me, IC champion, no way. his first show back, he gets the IC champion. Who the fuck? Oh. Dude, I wasn't even in this match.
The IC champion.
Why are they playing my Tron? What the fuck?
Who told me I was facing tryhards?
No one played my No. Why are y'all my Tron? Sword fighting Gauntlet champion. This guy has reach. Reach axe. Reach axe! Someone call the reach axe. Go. Dude, he's sticking to the ropes because the swords can't really reach. I did. Ah! Wait, how many people are in this gauntlet? A GG. What are you talking about, bro? I've never had any experience with a sword.
I've like 2 years of sword.
Did I call it? Wait, you can't. Those are. Right. Dude, we didn't play this. We didn't play the fucking sword fighting on the height for nothing. That was training that I totally knew I was gonna be in. Yeah, I saw you. I was scouting you, man. I picked up your tricks. I learned them from the goats, you know? Dude. Imagine I just look on my shoulder and Demtista's gone. I've been like, oh, fuck. Oh, my. What? Can we pick Demtista instead? Because I really have a chance to losing to this guy. And I'm going to look like a big-ass jobber. You're talking like he plays on PC and doesn't have a mouse. What? Is he on mobile or is he a PC user without a mouse?
I think maybe he's using.
So what does he use? Touchscreen? Oh my god. Oh my god. People get jobbed out here, bro.
KG, he's using the touchpad?
This guy right here.
Oh my god, everyone's scared. He's using the touchpad.
Oh my gosh, 2-0. No ties or nothing.
3-1 in this match. Or no. 4-1, I think. Hi, KG. Oh, I hope someone is ready back there. I really want to just turn around and see Demtista is gone. That's exactly what I want to turn around to.
Come on, let me up.
And don't spoil it. If he's just gone, don't say anything. Ready for this, man? He reaches.
Okay. He has an almighty.
What the fuck was that Nazi zombie fucking start? Undertale man. Dude, he had the fucking Nazi zombie laugh at the beginning of the audio. That shit was funny as fuck. It's the white version of Nick. I guess we're gonna go to this corner. I don't know why. Call that. That was godded. He was godded. Call that. He had a force field. Call that. idiots. God. Retards. Why did he have a long ass force field too? He had like a 5 second force field.
That's normal.
He had a long ass force field. Like that shit was really blue. Someone force fielded it. They wanted me to lose. That's what happens when you don't get force field. It was you. You force fielded him. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This guy. Why are you using that thing? I would have shit my pants when I heard the other one. Going to quarters, man. Are they just picking these randomly? I know CJ's guaranteed in the match.
Gosh. Oh my gosh.
This is like, what's the point anyway?
I don't fucking know. I'm just gonna win this because I don't know. He was force fielded and I still won. Absolute dominant performance. Man, Chris has reach.
It's buff.
Oh no. No. Oh no. The flashbacks on Monday. Man. The only person who could stop me. Alright. They're really pulling out all the stops to get me.
Killer.
I didn't really want to kill her, I just wanted to hurt her. What the fuck is he doing? God damn it. Oh my god, that's forfeit. That's another fall for me. Where's Dentista?
It's actually a brain.
Where's Dentista?
He's still here. He's still there. Oh, I think he left.
I know he's still here, but where is he?
I think he left.
Nah, no, he's in the game. Is he? Don't please tell him. If I win this and he comes out. Oh, take that, bitch!
Oh, he's here. Oh,
bitch. This bitch is coming nowhere near my
face. Next.
You're lying.
No, I'm not.
Force field, heal.
Who's winning? I didn't see it.
Finally, someone got me. Alright. Don't rig the swords, KG.
I swear.
Alright. I can't lose to this one.
I
want to face Dentista, bro. But
you
I'm probably
not. You have to win this if you want to face Dentista.
Yeah, let Dentista.
Even if I lose it, bro, I get to see Dentista body buff. And that's my dream.
Alright then.
Oh shit! Fuck you, buff! Alright. Oh shit.
Wait for the Dentista thing.
I'm scared, dude. Oh no. No. Wait, no, I see Dentista, you lied. Oh wait, no, I just saw him get ring. Oh shit.
It is?
He not. So I'm gonna record this shit, bro.
I'm gonna record it.
I don't have AirPods. I don't got AirPods.
What's this?
What is this shit?
Wait, Dentista was really... It's not up anymore.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. I think he didn't want to go. He probably didn't want to go. He's like, nah, I'm retired. Let me chill. Never mind, guys. I'm going to do this because I might lose to a jobber. Literally attacked Blaze too.
Dude, this guy's, if Chris leaves him, I'm gonna be.
What is he doing? Who is this guy?
Who the fuck his name's Tyson Hurricane. He's in the Discord.
Whoa.
No, this is the dude on YT who kept begging how to join the group and something like that.
How to join group, please tell me. How to join group. Oh shit. I hate the flying mechanic on this. Why is he moving so slow? That man is moving like a grandma.
I think it's because he's on mobile.
No, he's on that KFC Wi-Fi.
Dude, what are you paying? He has like 900. He's lagging so bad, he can actually walk.
Oh, man.
Look
you're
how
going off.
He's God. What is he? Shining. He's a what?
He's a dude, this nice talk.
Porn am I a porn up star? What am I? What the fuck? Get back here.
Chris,
I'm not checking this kid.
Body him.
KG, am I a porn up star? Is that what he means?
DJ professional hero?
I have plans. His plan did not work.
He got bodied. Thank you for doing my thing. I'll ask you to do. I just wanted to see CJ.
That
would be
already.
Very cool.
Yep.
Oh, I'm see.
I'm just waiting for CJ to come out.
There you go. Yeah, I forgot about him. Out. Wait.
You go easy.
Dude, I mean, they don't. Unless if it's like Dentista, then don't go easy. I mean, like, if it's next up, there's nobody. Is it Alex? I think it's Alex. Yes, this seems like a good one.
This guy right here, we've trained for a little.
Okay, this actually might be a good match. Oh,
we're not.
Chris, don't do
no,
this.
Let the body stacked up. Let the body stacked up.
Is Chris guided? I don't.
I'm not guided, dude. He just can't get a hit on me.
He's trying to do it with the full speed.
Nah, man, he just know how to use a sword.
Or that.
Ooh.
Or that. Okay, Alex. Bro, y'all gonna turn so hard if I lose. That's so fucked, bro. What does that mean? I'm just out here doing my thing, and y'all blew me.
I'm trying to standing always by Dentista. Chris or Alex? Alex?
He's gonna call a spike. Either he calls a spike, or that's
holy
it.
Lag death.
That was a lag death.
God dang it.
Well, he's not gonna call a spike because I think he died and he spiked after.
Oh no! It's sneaky.
What?
It's sneaky.
What does he mean by that? What does he mean by that?
It's sneaky.
The Aesir. Oh. My God, the Aesir is here.
Oh my gosh.
The Aesir.
Do you know swords and AC doesn't really make sense because you really just, it's a one hit. So I could easily kill this guy. It's not like Cleans where it takes. Need you wait.
Turn on your auto clicker. Turn on your auto clicker.
They're allowing him to use his AC? No, sir. He's allowing AC and he says, I'm easy.
He's easy. He just needs to be going.
Wait, didn't he lose last night? Is he the one who lost last night?
No. He won.
Oh, okay. This is going to be easy. Well, if he says that and he gets bodied, please.
Doesn't he have a slight advantage with the,
Let him D-lag. If he takes more than 10 seconds to D-lag, he's opening AC.
Oh, maybe that was a choice.
Well, he's got it. Oh. He's got it. Someone check logs if he's got it or not, because I definitely should have done some damage. Either that or my sword just completely broke on that fall.
No, he's not. It
wasn't you. I need a sword? 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 Anyone gonna give me a sword or you're gonna rig this shit? Okay, if he takes no damage and I'm on him, he's got it 100%. Because my sword should have done at least a little damage.
Or you just didn't hit him.
No way, I walked up completely towards him.
Or you were already dead by the time.
Alright, I guess he wasn't got it. I guess my sword just broke.
You're a heal now, Chris. You're a heal.
We're beat. I think Dentista left.
He's not even watching. Yeah, Dentista's gone. He left. He just saw me dominate. He's like, nah, I'm not fucking.
Down your graphics.
What? Sneaky. It's sneaky now.
Alright. This guy's not bad, but I shouldn't lose to him, but I might. Is he saying wait? I can't. Someone, what is he saying? I shouldn't lose to this guy, but since it's swords,
if
I definitely
you do,
have a chance.
I'm gonna be shocked.
Well, it's short, so you could get a one hit on it. I'm not. No, I'm not
and
playing.
Unless
this game.
He's an auto clicker, then there's actually a chance.
I'm not gonna play this fucking game, dude. I'm staying right in this ring. It's so tempting to go out there too, but with swords, if I'm on that rope, he can easily hit me and it's a fucking GG. I know what he's doing. Too bad I already know how swords work. Even if he's back there.
Unless you just do that. Okay. Maybe you should just try making it. Oh, he's in. Chris. Or Sneaky.
No.
Actually, if Sneaky's using ADC,
let's go.
Oh.
Let's go.
Is it me?
Oh my.
Is that it? No, I know CJ's in here, but how many people are in this fucking match? He now he's just pulling people out of his ass.
I haven't got a match yet. I haven't got a match yet, so I have to.
Did CJ already get booked or something?
No, I haven't been booked. None of us have.
Oh yeah, no, he didn't. Because he only got booked twice because of his Gauntlet qualifier and the tag match. Oh. Okay.
Ryder, play Chris. Oh!
streak is over. It's over.
Respectable. Yeah. Respectable. If I was to lose to any man, I would rather lose to. Yeah, that's respectable. I respect that.
It's a dude we got.
But how many people are in this match for real? Like, there's like a lot of people in this match.
Wait,
Nah, T-shirt left. But dead ass, dude, y'all can't lie. That was a pretty good performance by me.
Dude,
I don't know why people are booing me, though.
I think it's because they got bored. One, someone new.
I literally get booed for no reason. It's so irritating because.
How many members are there though? It's like the whole server, like.
I think some people. What? Hey, people see that.
Ryder's gonna carry your streak, Chris.
I want Ryder or CJ to win. He already booked a lot of people. He's gonna book. Ooh, is Dalton booked?
Oh.
He was in the intro.
Who, Austin?
Okay, so then you have
right here.
How many people in that ladder match?
That was a great performance. I think Fearless or KG is gonna ban you from all sort of fighting.
Dude, I went from how many people did I kill? Cause I entered from number 3, all the way up to Ryder.
Why do you want to remember something? I don't know. The final. Thank you.
Oh, come on, Beasties number whatever. Beasties and F. So it's Beastie, someone else, and then.
I think I know who it is. I think I know who the second blocker is.
It's Beastie. Beastie's next.
Oh, come on. No, Beastie isn't next.
It's Beastie.
He's an only person. Only person.
Well, I had to do it to you. That was fast.
That was not fast. Chris literally did all the work for Ryder.
Who's that?
It's Beastie. Play the crime time music. Wait, did Beastie get Reed or is he back to?
Okay, that's not me.
Oh no, it's Ice.
It's a US ladder match.
Ice Blues guys up. Ice Blues up. King Nandi. CJ sucks. CJ sucks. Oh, that's according to Blaze Lax Field.
Yep, now it's on.
No way!
And I think after this ladder match, it's me versus Oscar and then the main event.
Am I gonna do an open check or not?
Oh wait, someone is doing an open check. Then it's the Wait, who got the first ball? Dang. Damn.
Ryder just swept him.
CJ's turn.
It's CJ. It's CJ. Oh my god.
Yo,
CJ!
What? No final entry.
This is gonna be his triple.
This is his third book.
And then his next one's BreakOUT. Okay. Ooh.
If CJ wins this, he can win. He won the tag team titles. Can he win in the main event? Can he, what's it called?
He can become, well, he's already a double champion, but then he has to defend one of the titles already.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out.
I'm saying CJ won. CJ actually did.
CJ.
Come on, Ryder. Let's go.
Oh, Ryder. Why is Oldberg winning? That's his little thing. Yeah. The main event. No, that's not the main event. The Baron Slayer versus Oscar Murphy is the main event. DJ loaded the reach hack. It worked.
Is it his long
stick? What did you replace him?
So Ryder automatically wins.
Wait, is he gonna be vacated the title?
Book me, bro. I carried this whole shit. I should get one more shot.
Who's it? Oh, it's up.
It's All Star.
It's not.
All-star.
It's Kratos Rings or whatever.
Oh. For real?
Why, CJ? Why?
Yo, you gonna strip him?
Strip out of the title. That's a good thing. Just remove his
but
Fearless
title. Is the
that
leader.
Makes sense.
Keep the GM or BreakOUT. It's a dude who hasn't used his RC yet.
Wait, did CJ even have a hack? I wasn't even booked for that. What is the reward?
I want Challenge Rider.
Nick Joester, you don't... It's a breakout title match shot thing. Breakout.
Is it like?
Yes, it is.
Breakout comic.
So is this is why they didn't want me to win?
Wait. What title is it? Breakout title.
Next gen.
Some competitions heading to Breakout.